A frog feared to have croaked after 2 days in a pot of paint has made a miraculous recovery. Graham Norris had left the lid of a can of fence paint in his garden. When he returned to it a couple of days later, he found the forlorn frog. The dad of two rinsed it off with hose and sieve, then put it in a glass of water. The recovered frog is now a regular visitor. Graham of Sidcup, Kent said, "I felt guilty when I discovered it. I had to do something to help it. It didn't seem fair to give up on it." He said, "Some days later, I was watering the garden and noticed a hop. Sure enough, it was the same frog, and it's been back about 3 times since then." Graham said, "I always been an animal lover and felt like I couldn't just leave this little frog to die."